An iconic Key West bar reopened for the first time in 6 months due to the coronavirus pandemic. Sloppy Joe's on Duval Street is operating at 50% capacity right now and enforcing social distancing and face covering guidelines. The bar had to cancel its popular Ernest Hemingway lookalike contest in July. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.